And we're back. Let's hear some news from the East Malaysia. In Malaysia, the decision of the Malaysian government to give leeway for fully vaccinated individuals to stay at hotels is necessary for tourism industry's recovery. Hou Joo Foo has the details.
Malaysian Association of Hotel Sarawak Chapter Chairman John Teo announced that the decision of the government to permit fully vaccinated individuals to stay at hotels for tourism purposes, which took effect yesterday, is a vital step toward the recovery of the tourism industry.
According to Chairman John Teo, the decision will enable those individuals residing at states which are currently under Phase 2 and beyond of the National Recovery Plan to get some leeway to take a break and enjoy relaxation during the COVID-19 pandemic. On Sunday, Prime Minister Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin announced that restrictions in the state sector will be eased for the fully vaccinated individuals. Furthermore, they were also allowed to engage in social sectors activities including inter-district travel, dine-in at restaurants, and non-group sport and recreation activities without physical contact. On the other hand, Chairman Teo said that although there was a relaxation granted to the tourism sector, the tourism industry players must see to it that everyone is safe as much as possible, with all their employees fully vaccinated, and they must also ensure that guests coming to stay at their hotels were fully vaccinated by checking the digital vaccination certificate via My Sejahtera app.
Meanwhile, now that Sarawak is one of the three states given a green light to phase 3 transition along with Perlis and Labuan, Chairman John Teo hopes that the SOP relaxation will give the tourism industry players a new lease of life to let them plan on how to carry on with their businesses under the latest SOPs. Reporting from Kuching, this has been Hou Joo Foo, Weekender News Malaysia.